The largest snake you might run into throughout your garden in Maryland and the Mid-Atlantic region is the eastern black rat snake. Now, black rat snakes, when they hatch, are not black at all. They are a very nice sort of a light battleship gray color with dark blotches down the back. You'll notice that, like many other snakes, it's flicking its tongue in and out. This is a sensory way of checking out its environment, just like a dog sniffs the air. It's tasting things, and the black rat snake has a very, very keen sense of smell. And if it gets on the trail of a mouse or a rat, it'll follow it until it finally locates it and sees it. And it's a constrictor, so it'll wrap around it and quickly subdue the animal that way, and then swallow it once the animal has died. Black rat snake is typically white on the underside, on the beginning part of the body, and further down the body it gets to be sort of a slate gray color. You see a lot of these snakes on the highway, and because they are so long and usually moving across the road so quickly, they unfortunately get hit by a lot of cars. But if you see one on the road and you can safely go around it, I would recommend you try to do that, because there's no need to kill an animal that's so beautiful and has been around for so long.